We have now came to 830 Newburgh. It's actually across the street from the other property, 837 that we viewed. Needs the grass cut, but this is the property that the gentleman is about to move into. It's boarded up for our protection right now until he moves in. Hardwood that he's going to restain. It's been repainted. It's going to restain the floors. Fairly brand new windows. Into the kitchen. So you can tell he's been over here doing some rehab. So it's gonna rent for $450. When we enter these properties, what we're primarily looking for is things such as the plumbing, the electrical, preferably central heating, air, flooring, smoke detectors. Definitely is a must need in these properties. It's what, not air? Oh, okay. So the lights are not on at the moment until he moves in, so he can change everything over to his name.